We all are gathered here to celebrate Teachers' Day today and to give them our heartily tribute for the hard effort to making our and nation's future. Today's been of September, and at this day we celebrate Teachers' Day every year with lot of joy, happiness, and enthusiasm. My dear friends, today on the occasion of Teachers' Day, I like to speak on the importance of teachers in our life. Teachers' Day September is celebrated as Teachers' Day all over the India every year. Actually, week of September is birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was a great scholar and teacher. In his later life, first he became the Vice President of Indian Republic and then the President of Indian Republic. Then all across the country observe this day to pay respect to their teacher. Is it truly sad that teachers are left backbone of our society? They play a great role in building of the cadres of students and shape them to become an ideal citizens of India. Teachers teach students very carefully and sincerely, just like their own children. It is well said that teachers are great than the parents. Parents give birth to a child, whereas teachers shape his character and wait with their pride. Thus we never forget and ignore them. We should always respect and love them. Our parents are responsible for giving us love and quality care. However, teachers are responsible for making